If you're social distancing yourself like I am here today, it's important to remember to take care of our mental health and well-being. I'm Kadra Abdunessa, Head of Children and Young People's Mental Health at the Centre for Mental Health in the UK. Because of the news, it may evoke feelings of worry, fear, and feeling scared. It's really important that if you are feeling these things, that you talk to a trusted adult. If your peers are feeling these things, also try and offer them support. What's important to remember as part of this is what you can control yourself. So trying to keep up with proper hand washing routines, isolating where you can, and connecting with your friends and family virtually if possible. There's lots of information circling online, and some of it can exacerbate our feelings of fear and worry. It's really important that you try to source reliable and trusted information. Ensure that you keep up good breaks whilst using social media. These are really important for your well-being. It's also really important that you try and shut off all your online and digital devices an hour before bedtime, and do other activities such as reading to really boost your sleep. We are all worried about our elderly relatives at this time, and some of us may not be able to contact them. It's really important that we try our best to stay in touch and support them. And you can do this online or giving them a call. And there's other things you can also do, such as writing a letter to your grandparents or elderly family members. Your teachers will do the best they can to ensure you can continue to learn at home. And what I would advise you to is to try and continue to create a routine whilst you're learning at home. So things that you might have been doing after school, try and recreate those routines at home, try and incorporate exercise, and look up a new skill that you might want to learn. Your parent or carer will be receiving regular and reassuring advice from health services and from their work, and any implications this may have on their income moving forward. They'll also be told how to keep themselves safe and keep their families safe, and you too can continue to receive reliable information online.